Hattiesburg Community Arts Center will soon be known by another name. This week, the Hattiesburg City Council voted to rename the building in honor of Rebecca Stark Johnson. For nearly a decade, Johnson served as executive director of the Hattiesburg Arts Council and worked to help facilitate the building's donation in 2018. She says she was shocked by the news and hopes to see the Hub City's art scene continue to grow.
I think it's fitting for the work she put into it, but also just for her overall legacy as someone who is a lover of the arts.
Let's just really hope that this can go as far as we dreamed it. It's already gone so far already, and I really am happy to see this take place.
The city will announce a formal dedication ceremony later this year.